I don't press restart. Just drive. That's fine. As long as I get a clean lap, I should make it to that checkpoint. Oh. Oh my god. How did I save that? I thought I was dead, but I went for it. That was an epic save, not gonna lie. Alright, I'm not gonna make it this time. Or maybe I will. No. That's alright. I need 24 checkpoints, but we survived. A lot of people died. Wonder if I'll make it this time. Probably not, but a man can dream. Nah, I'm not even close. Oh, actually, oh, that was really close, but not really. You can see how much time, how much I would have had to risk just to get that. I don't care, I'm taking this slow. I'm not risking this ever again in qualifying. And actually, it's still not that bad. What? How am I getting that drift? Oh, it saves the lap times. Oh, okay. It doesn't save the each checkpoint anymore. I took that so cautiously. Alright, thank goodness. Two laps without crashing. How many checkpoints can I get from here? Let's find out. Alright, there's not much more I could have done there. I'm pretty happy with that. 31 checkpoints, that's really good. You can breathe, chat. You can breathe. Oh, it's one more checkpoint than last week as well. Oh, close one again. Will I get the upper gear or not? Let's find out. The answer is no, but it was close. Not worth anything qualifying. It's too important to do the high speed strat. I'll definitely go for an end step though. Only one more scary part to go, guys. Just one more. Well, technically two, but... I'm not gonna go for upper gear, that's too risky. Can I make this checkpoint? Probably not. Pretty close though. Alright, Carl's doing really well this seating. That turn is the scariest part of the map for me. That one tech turn. Alright, good start. Beautiful. That was excellent car control. That's a decent lap on. I had to, that's the only way I could have got out of that. I went too low and I understeered. There was nothing else I could do. Just happy I survived. Two clean laps. Not the greatest laps, but clean. Alright, we have 30 seconds. Where can we end up in 30 seconds? Alright, but at least we don't have to do the ice drift again. Pretty sure I can reach this checkpoint up here. No, I was a bit slow. Ah. I would have had to be super risky to make that. Alright. Good. Good, 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 good. Oh, I only missed one checkpoint. That save on lap 2 was epic. I don't think you understand how hard that was to save. And again, on lap 2 of Halfpipe, how did I not die there? Like, how? How did I not die? No, it wasn't a bug. I hit the wall. Oh no, sorry, I actually clipped the block. Alright, how long is this gonna take? Hope it doesn't take too long. How long did it take last week? Let's see where we finished anyway. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Are the matches starting? Like, qualification ends in 3 minutes? Oh, okay. Wait, so. I just don't want to be late for the match, that's all. That says 4 minutes? What? Okay. Okay, so as long as the matches aren't starting yet, that's fine. I think the most nervous I felt that entire run was on Starglide. Like that entire qualifying. We just finished the qualifying. Oh, one server died? Oh, okay, that's fair then. That's fair. Yeah, we'll be waiting a while. I am just so glad I did not drop the gear on that second lap of Cyclone. I thought I was going to drop the gear, but I managed to tap the brake just short. Oh no, that means, I think that means bottom 32%. Hang on. Yeah, that, I think that means bottom 32%. Oh wait, no. Because you add all these numbers together, you have... Oh no, that makes sense actually. 80 plus 20. I don't know, where it... One of the servers died, so we're waiting for the seeding. Yeah, one of the servers crashed, so they have to replay a map, I think. Yeah, if something changes, like, let me know and I'll immediately go to the server. But that qualifying went really well. I only missed one checkpoint, and that was on halfpipe. Ooh. I finished third. I got 15th of halfpipe. Nice. Joining in 1 minute. Can I just join now? Cannot find the server. Well then. Alright, we're just gonna let this, pan out. The second on Switch Bridge, really? I got second. So Carl got first. I got ninth on Starglide. I'm actually pretty happy with that, considering how slow it was. Hoverboard fifth, and then the two maps second, really? Wow. That's pretty good. That's a pretty good seeding overall. First map was the worst one, and that was an epic save. Alright, we're joining. We're joining in 15 seconds. Oh no, never mind.